Hello, hey there, Fireman here. Sorry I've not posted in a month. I was busy enjoying my last day, I mean my 1 month of holiday after my internship ended. Yeah, so apologies. Also, I will less likely be doing Gmod videos as there's nothing to review. I mean, if something spectacular is out in the Gmod workshop, I will probably review it. Yeah, anyways, let's continue with episode 2 of Cyberpunk. I know it's a little late by 1 month, but yeah, it's whatever. It's better late than never. FPS. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bob. We. Sure you're on phone, but that'll make you enlist. Squad.
Squad. Charlie.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call an animal.
How do I see my ammo? Wait, talked about? Oh wait. Okay, so all is my weapons. Fist. Alright, since he has his gun out, I'm gonna draw my gun as well. How do I hack? Viewer discretion is advised. Kill him. Oh crap! Killing him wasn't a bright idea. Oh, I need a better gun. Oh crap. Wait, how do I check how much ammo I have? Oh crap. Oh my, he has a lot of HP. Oh, I'm dead. I guess violence isn't the answer. Ah, okay. I'm just gonna do the same thing again. How do I toggle hack again? Crap. How do I change? Ah. I need his gun. Wait, I didn't get his gun? Oh, what? Ah, there we go. Oh, my friend's dying. Oh, this gun is so crappy. Whatever. Oh, you can charge, nice. Wait, wait. Chilina. Okay. Huh. Okay. Death threats. Wait, what? Toys? There's nothing here. Oh wait. Damn, I'm so dumb. I see. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I'm just gonna go back in. Then what am I supposed to do? This is fine, but there's nothing to find. Oh wait, there's a door here. Oh! Never mind, I'm dumb. Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa. Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
This is my ball. I got this thing. If I borrow your wheels. I had a day with Misty. Can't pick up that throw. How's it gonna look for me?
Only be a handy jack. Don't get used to it.
How about I grab you home, man?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Almost forgot.
Oh no, the graphics. I mean, I set it to low, but still, it's a bit. Graphics are a bit buggy. Where? I don't see it. Oh. Ah, crap. I just want to go home. I wanna go home. What, the driver is immortal? My Mac.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measures.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you?
Really? What is it that makes you so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get
Them. Yay.
Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
What am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Yes. Little China. Why isn't it called Chinatown? Damn, gang robbery. Oh my. They didn't even last the 3 seconds.
Just a good day, Sam. Well, she's over. Poor bastards. There they come.
Why are they pointing a gun at us? We're innocent. Alright, let's skip time. I'm running out of time as well. Am I read there yet, mate?
Sweet dreams there.
Alright, thanks, man.
Tell me if I said hi. I will. How you doing?
How do I go home? My bad. Okay. Close the door. Close my door, okay. Oh. Let me see if I can save. Well, that's it for today, guys. See, I will. Yeah, that's it for today. I will be censoring out a bit of the videos. I'll basically just cut out and leave a blank screen because, you know, view discretion. Yeah. Also, I may probably post episode 3 in a few days. So, see you all until then. Peace.